A House committee just approved a bill regulating the sale of electronic cigarettes and raising the state's legal age to use tobacco and vaping products to 21 years old. The bill is now heading to the full House. The Senate version of the bill is also ready for consideration by the full Senate. Katie Johnston for CBSMiami.com.